could see her lying back in her satin dress.